Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum friends. Welcome back to my channel that is Still A Learner. So today in this video we are going to discuss FA1 maths project work of this year, that is 2024 to 2025. Okay, this is 6th class maths project work. I have already uploaded the rest of the project work, that is social, Hindi, Telugu and all. Okay, if you want, you just go and check it out on my channel. And if it is helpful, guys, please do share it with your friends and don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. Okay, first of all, you have to write down the personal details, in which you have to write down your name. Okay, then class, which is 6th class. After that, roll number. Then subject is of course mathematics and title is Knowing Our Number. Okay, this is our topic. Next, name of the school, which is your school, just write it down. Okay, and next one is project details. So title of the project is India's 10 biggest cities in population. This is your title. So aim of the project, to search in the internet for population of cities in India and to make a list of 5 biggest cities in India in population. Next, procedure. Using my mobile phone in the Google browser, search for population of India cities in different websites. The data is then written in descending order as shown in the table. Okay, then you have to draw a table of which 3 columns should have. So first column is city, then state. Okay, after that population in international system. So Mumbai state is Maharashtra and population is 1,24,42,373. So let's see the second one, which is Delhi. Its capital is Delhi itself. So population is 1,10,07,835. Okay, next one is Bangalore, state Karnataka. Okay, then 84,25,970 population. Next, Hyderabad is Telangana state. Okay, 68,09,970. Last one is Ahmedabad, which is whose state is Gujarat. So here population is 55,70,585. Okay guys, in this way you have to complete your project. I hope this video is very helpful for you. If it is helpful, please do share it with your friends so that they may also write it down on time and submit to his or her teacher. Okay guys, thank you so much. Bye bye, take care. Allah Hafiz.